two, three into the four. Snoop, Doggy Dogg, and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up, cause you know we're about to rip it up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Too low depth, throw it crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake it. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig out a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that lieutenant. Ain't no good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal Holyfield. And now you know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I think I caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope. Take a tote but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And who gives a f*** about those?
So just chill to the next episode. What a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S, I'm fresh and double O-P. D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimpin' and clockin' a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some... So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Yeah.
And it's gotta be bumpin', city of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so we'll not show attention. Mobbin' like a but I ain't lynching. Droppin' a funky that's making a sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass get smacked. My f***ing homie Doggy Dogg has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slippin'. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight trippin'. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your f***ing talk, I have to put the smack down, yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I tock. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO win in the city they call Long Beach. Putting the sh** together like my DOC. No one can do it better
like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
Then who gives a f*** about those?
So just chill till the next episode.